Welcome.
Oh, what's the matter? How are we doing?
Was out in Chorlton on an ale trail with Rob Derbyshire and picked up this beer. They recently did a bottle tap takeover at Beer Moth, I think it was. Beer Moth, and Adam Parker was there and did a video. I put it down in the below. It's a collaboration between three brewers, Ilkley Brewery, Ruidop, and Upsop. Yeah, if you want to check out his video, he was chatting to a brewer as well in the video. It's pretty cool. But yeah, this is what's, I think it's part of the cycling brewers lineup. I'll put links below.
The Passe.
Handcrafted in Yorkshire by Ilkley Brewery, Ruidop, and also for the finest English barley, American and New Zealand hops, Yorkshire water, Belgian yeast, passion fruit, and Dutch courage.
I don't think it says on the description.
Jeez! That is bitter. This is a Imperial Passion Fruit White IPA.
Is it a little clone?
Passe is Dutch for passion. Usopp is out of New Zealand, Netherlands. Ruidop is out of Netherlands.
Well, what's it mean by Passe?
Passion.
Smells really nice, like quite floral. You get that like sweet aroma.
I've gone with the Ilkley Brewery for the label design.
It is nice, very nice ale. You get a bit of a clove, sort of a little coriander in there. You get a bit of clove there, you know what I mean? And
it smells like slices of ham. Maybe corned beef.
No,
you got that initial bitter on the aroma before I poured it, but it's tasted a bit like corned beef sandwiches.
But it's got Belgian yeast in it, and so that's what it's probably giving off for like sort of a like almost like a banana clovey sort of a taste.
Yeah.
And
for me, it tastes like corned beef sandwiches.
You've got New Zealand hops in it, so it's not too bad. It's just nice and subtle.
So far, I don't like it. That's a shake. Andrew likes it though, don't you?
Yeah.
I mean, I like corned beef sandwiches, but don't want them in beer. It's a bit more bitter now. You're getting more of the passion fruit, a little bit of pineapple. A little bit of
quite piney, a bit woody. You still get that cloves coming through.
I get the cloves.
There's slight bitterness there, but not overwhelming. It is a nice, easy.
It's very light.
Yeah.
It's a little bit better now. It's getting more like Andrew says, bitter. Quite light, but you are getting the alcohol.
What percentage is it?
7.8.
I won't get in the alcohol, but I'll get a nice taste to it though.
It wasn't for me at first, but once I shook it up and let it breathe, it got a little bit better. But still, I'm not liking it at all. But there it is, £3.95. Beer Moth, what about again? No.
I don't know about £3.95. I might pay £2.95.
Well, the fact it's got three really well-known brewers, that's why its price increased, and the fact that the rarity. But yeah,
it's not too bad. I kind of like it. It's sort of easy. It comes off like a bit of a European beer, but not quite. You still get that Ilkley feel through the beer, and nice, easy drinking. I think.
Would you buy it again at 3.95?
Probably try and get it down to 295, but you know what I mean?
So no. But good luck to everybody in Tour Depart. Me and brother are going to America.
Woo.
You take care.
Have a good time.